video represents a CubeSat ESAT, which is an educational model of a satellite created by Thea Space and the Technical University of Madrid. A Magnetorquer is a satellite system used for attitude control and detumbling, which is made of an electromagnetic coil. The principle of a Magnetorquer is to produce a controllable magnetic moment by sending an electric current through the coil, in this way creating a magnetic field. The created magnetic field then interacts with the ambient magnetic field, which is usually Earth's, and produces a mechanical torque on the satellite that tends to line up the fields. A magnetic field, such as Earth's, is necessary for the magnetic torquing method. The magnetorquers are typically used for detumbling. And here you can see how the Dove satellites are tumbling after they have been launched. There are several advantages and disadvantages of the magnetorquers. The main advantage of the magnetorquers is that they are low power and they do not need a propellant, unlike thrusters. They are also inexpensive, easy to make, and lightweight. Another important advantage is that magnetorquers do not have any mechanism, which makes them simpler. The main disadvantage of magnetorquers is that they produce only small amounts of torque, so they cannot produce rapid movements. Another disadvantage is the dependency on the strength of the magnetic field. If the satellite is orbiting the Earth, the dependency on the magnetic field restricts it to the low Earth orbit. Also, even if all three magnetorquers are used on the satellite, they can only provide a torque about the directions that are perpendicular to the local magnetic field vector. This is why if the satellite is lined up perfectly with the magnetic field, there is always one axis that the satellite cannot rotate about. A magnetometer is a sensor measuring the direction of a geomagnetic field and is very important for the magnetorquer-based ADCS system. The IMU, which is located on the OBC board, provides the magnetometer measurements. The main mode that nanosatellites have is an attitude determination and control mode. This mode is active when the satellite is in operation. The attitude controller algorithm controls the signal to the magnetorquers based on the estimated attitude, magnetic field, and desired direction. To summarize, the magnetorquers are used for detumbling and attitude control. They create a controllable magnetic moment. The pros of the magnetorquers are that they are low power, inexpensive, lightweight, and they do not have a mechanism. The cons are that they produce only small amounts of torque, and they also depend on the magnetic field. They also need a magnetometer to measure the magnetic field vector.